Hello guys, and welcome back to ESO, where today I'm literally going to be riding into another dream. But this time we're going and using the Dream Status Tribe Potion, so let's use it. I fell over. That took forever for me to move.
Ah, Durak. You say we betrayed you, but the Spirit Wardens and the Midnight Union were never allies.
Indeed. We serve two very different mistresses. Our dream is your nightmare. Welcome to the new world, Abbot.
You're no dream, Spirit. You're real. Can you help me?
I will try.
Our allies have betrayed us. The Midnight Union are now enemies, and I failed to see it coming.
Abbot Durak, you must wake up.
My child. These chains bind me to my nightmare. However, it's still my dream. So I know one of the Midnight Union men outside carries the key to my chain. Slay them until you find it. Don't hesitate or fear. They're only dream spirits.
They're not real, then?
In this dream state, only you and I are real. And I'm only really certain of myself.
Okay. Let's go kill some dreams. This is an arch off. Glowing key. Let's go back to Durak. Durak, I have the key.
Did you find the key?
Yes, here it is.
Once I've removed these chains, we'll awaken. Speak with me again in the waking world.
I shall, friend. Durak, brother.
I'd still be trapped in that dream. Now we must work together to stop this threat to Stormhaven.
Okay, tell me about the threat.
You saw my dream. Clearly, Vermina's cult, the Supernal Dreamers, is behind this betrayal by the Midnight Union. The outlaws of the Union took the dream shard, but I fear it's for Vermina's evil purposes. We must recover it. I don't know.
We shall. Why will the king be upset?
Rick must be informed that without the dream shard, we won't be able to supply him the dreamless potions that protect him from the supernal dreamers. His majesty might be more than one who brings him word of this. Would you do it?
I'll give the king the news.
Rest and give him the news. He must know as soon as possible.
Okay. And let's...
Say, I heard you recently arrived from Alcair. There are terrible rumors about Duchess Lakana. Are they true? Was she murdered?
She's dead. Her murderer was influenced by a danger known as the Omen of Fear.
Sorry to hear about the Duchess. She was a good woman. The Omen of Fear, you say? I recollect hearing something about such Daedra before. You should ask Abbot Durak. He would know.
Well, I've just saved Abbot Durak. Now we have to go make our way to Wayrest. head out to the Abbey grounds. And Wayrest is all the way over there. So personally, I think now would be the perfect time for a jump cut, because this is a long ride. So I shall see you in Wayrest. Because I'm a dum-dum.
Please, what? Listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
Stargazer Herald?
Doom has come to Kraglorn.
Oh, wait, yeah. No, I'll be doing that later. Not in the mood. Just not in the mood. Because that quest, we're in the middle of doing the main storyline quest, and we just turned randomly just turned up at Kraglorn, and we're like, oops. Thank you. Way Shrine discovered. Right, Wayrest Castle. Hi, King Emmerich.
Ah, you've come from Pariah Abbey, haven't you? Don't worry about giving me the bad news. I'm already expecting the worst.
The Dream Shard has been stolen by the Midnight Union.
I heard rumors of chaos at the Union's never really been a problem. I mean, sure, they engage in a little smuggling and gambling, but this, it just doesn't make sense.
Then what do you think we should do?
We need to go straight to the source. The Midnight Union does nothing without the approval of Captain Arturo. I can't imagine him being behind this, but one never knows. Hosni has a walled estate on the shore to the west of here.
How do I get in?
Strangely enough, the man has apparently chosen this same time to have a betrothal celebration, and I happen to have an invitation I won't be using. Go in my stead and talk to Hosni. Find out if he knows anything about the Dream Shard.
I shall. You don't like me. I can tell. Right, let's go talk to Hosni. Hosni.
Can you believe it?
I know. Right, I'll meet you over there, because otherwise this could take a while. Now, let's try and be nice about it.
Count Hosni is in residence. No one gets into the party without an invitation.
I have an invitation.
Let me see. Ah, this is a platinum level invite. The Count says you get to come and go as you please. That's more leeway than he usually gives his guests these days.
Where can I find Count Hosni?
He's in the manor with his betrothed, Lady Edema. Tonight's festivities have already resulted in 4 deaths. Better hurry.
Okay, oh god, 4 deaths. Talk to Count Hosni. As I told you. Hosni.
Well,
Count Osney, we haven't met, but from what I hear, you could use someone like me at your side.
So, we'll see. Tell you what, I've got a task that needs doing, but it might get ugly. Take care of it for me, and you're in.
Okay.
Let's see. I gather you want a piece of the Midnight Union's action. As for me, I have a family situation that needs to be sorted out. That's where it might get ugly.
What do you need me to do?
I want you to get the family signet ring. My father refuses to hand it over in protest at my involvement with a demon. That ring should be my engagement gift. That and all it bestows. Get it for me, and I'll give you whatever you ask.
Where's your father?
Safekeeping in the guest house across the courtyard. I'd welcome him at our celebration, but he spurns us. Even a son can stand only so much.
I'll ask him for the ring.
My beloved doesn't like failure, and insists that I punish it severely.
Okay. Not going to get into the logistics of how you met each other. And why there's like 17 deaths. Hosni?
Did my son send you? Or are you just one of his feckless doomed guests?
He sent me for the signet ring.
Did he tell you why he wants it? The signet proves ownership of our estate. Once he has the ring, my wife and I can be disposed of. So what did he buy you?
Hosni's stolen a relic called the Dream Shard. I intend to get it from him.
The story is true, then. Well, I hope you succeed, but not at the cost of our lives. Hosni only spares me because I've hidden the ring. If he kills me, he'll never find it. But I fear the next step will be to threaten my wife, Sarali.
Threaten your wife, can't you protect her?
He's put Sarali in the summer house above the beach. Go there. Make sure she's safe. And tell her about the Dream Shard. She and Hosni were quite close. If anyone would know where he'd keep such a relic, it's Sarali.
Where is the summer house exactly?
Outside by the door and go to the west gate. Then just follow the path along the bluff to the summer house.
How do I know you're telling me the truth?
You have to trust your instincts. I think you know the difference between an honest man and one who's gone mad. You want the Dream Shard. I want to know my wife is safe. Let's help each other.
Okay. Time to go see a mother-in-law. Turn right. Covenant Guard.
An undead werewolf took over Camelot.
Because that's how everything works. I would like to have. Thank you. I'm probably going to change my bear to the grey slate. Aha, Lady Sarali is at the summer house. Sarali.
Keep out, you supernal brutes. Remember what happened the last time you tried to sneak in? I may be old, but my stiletto is still sharp.
Rihard sent me to help you.
I've been so worried since they separated us. And now those supernal dreamers outside are threatening me. Though it could be that Hosni just sent them to intimidate me.
You think Hosni is connected to the supernal dreamers?
So-called Lady Adema is to blame. I'm certain she's why he's threatening Rihard and me. And I'd wager she's putting him up to even worse.
Evidence suggests they stole the dream shard from Pariah Abbey.
Then he's taken Hyrox's main defense against Vermina's cultists. Oh, Adema's behind it all right. If only we could prove it.
What good would that do?
He stole the dream shard. He did it for Adema. And if so, he'll never give it to you. And you are here to recover the dream shard, aren't you? If you help me clear Hosni's name, I'll help you. I need evidence that Adema is controlling Hosni. Proof that her Daedric influence brought the Supreme Dreamers here. I have a plan.
What kind of evidence are you looking for?
There must be some form of communication between her and the Supernals. If you can find, say, letters from the cult to Adema, I could use them to clear Hosni's name when this is all over. I suggest searching their camp on the beach.
I'll see what I can find.
Down to their camp by the dock. The Supernals arrived by boat. Search there first.
What do you know about Lady Adema?
Mostly guesswork, but informed guesswork. I had an aunt who briefly joined the Supernal Dreamers, so I heard the rhetoric. When Adema showed up, her talk about achieving one's dreams immediately made me suspicious.
Okay. So they're all about achieving one's dreams. They just love a good bit of rhetoric. Yes, don't you just love it? So, we've realized that that the Supernal Dreamers are actually taking on. Everyone in an attempt to take over High King Emrick. Which isn't any good. Oh, where the hell did you guys come from?
Spread out. I need healing.
You thought you needed healing? You didn't. Yeah, I definitely need to sort out all my stuff. I think, me personally, having this archetype in the crates. Supernal Dreamer. Tomato, no, just tomatoes in the tomato crate. That's water skin. I don't want the water skin. I'm going to take you alive. Supernal Dreamers. Old Sea Chest. Right. Let's read that. Letters from Lady Zedema to Warders and Supernal Dreamers. Okay then, so let's head out. Sir Raleigh, I have the letter. Ah, right, to the side. Sir Raleigh.
Well, at least you're still alive. Did you manage to find any evidence that will help exonerate Hosmer?
I found these letters.
Laura's heart. This is exactly what we needed. With this in hand, my husband and I can escape this place and go to seek help. I have one final favor to ask.
And what would that be?
And what I know about the Vermina cult. Hosni spends long periods asleep these days. I think Adema is using the relic to control Hosni through his dreams.
Do you know how to free him?
Adema's been giving my son potions. If you can figure out which one puts him into dreaming sleep and take some yourself, I think you'll be able to enter his dreams as she does. Talk to Hosni's bard, Disdain. He's in on all Hosni's secrets.
All right, I'll find out what the bard knows.
There must be some way to get through to Hosni.
Right, so I think this would be a good place to end this before we go speak to the bard. So, as always, guys, remember, stay awesome.